and kill the Passover.
Now, there's instructions, and now you go and you do this. Kill this thing for the Passover. There's a lot of instructions God gives you to give it to the chef. What wrong with a lot of folks? They will not listen to the chef. Everybody think they know a little bit more. Everybody think they got another idea that can succeed. But it don't work that way. God told Moses, and you tell them, this is going to be the total deliverance. So tell them, obey and do this here. Get it ready. Draw out. Take the lamb. Call to every family. Every family have a lamb. Each one. And tell them to kill it. But we're going to have a Passover. Something's going to pass over here. Y'all get that word Passover? There's a wind coming, and it's going to pass over here. Can I say it like that? It's coming. He says, a pass over. Tell me you're ready.